Oh yeah, baby. What's up, y'all? How's everybody doing tonight? You may catch up with some Lords of Shadow. We're in the music box. We just picked up the yellow jewel. And let's see here. We're supposed to... yellow, green, purple. Yes, let's go. The middle. Oh no, I fucked up.
You alive? Yes, you are. Good, good. You are not as good as he said you would be.
That was quick. A good thing is we got the yellow jewel. We can sneak right under there. No problemo. No problemo. Gotta get the last blue jewel. They straight up fake you out there. You see that shit?
Dangerous nice. Music boxes.
Give me that blue shit.
You have all the music. Now, get blue rose for Papa.
I'm ready to get the fuck out of here, I'll tell you that. As you all know, I fucking hate puzzles. Luckily, we got some gods on tap. We're gonna make it work. Red, blue, purple. Green, yellow. All right, good. Shout out to Mahalo. My boy's hooking me up. Right back down the middle, okay. Oh my god, boy, I can't believe I missed that shit.
You alive? Yes, you are. Good.
Let's go ahead and reset it. Let's go reset it. I love how the music in this is from the original Castlevania on NES. I don't know if anybody noticed that. I'm sure you did, but I just think it's so fucking cool. Straight through here. Oh, damn it.
You are not as good as he said you would be. Said you would be worthy.
Done it! We've done it!
Yes, my good knight! Blue rose is there!
We have gotten the blue rose. Very cool.
The rose! Give to Papa! Give to Papa!
Here.
Careful. Little crusty hook, you better calm down.
Pretty. Pretty.
Now, keep your promise.
Of course. Baba, good woman.
Yeah, you better be a good woman. I'll fucking shovel punch you in the face. Right in that big ass honker of yours. Chapter 9 done. We're getting close, boys. I'm excited. I'm ready for some more story. We got 5 G's. Let's go spend it, shall we? See if we got any more advanced moves. I barely ever use Chain Barrier. Like, barely ever. Okay, we're almost done with that. Let's go to Relic Powers. Airwave Flap? That is the stupidest name. That's sick, though. We're getting that. What else we got? Ultimate Shadow. Dude. A dude. Yeah, I fucking want that. I think we only got 2 more chapters. Alright, chapter 10. Nope, we got, let's see, 10, 11, 12. We got 3 more. So 10, 11, and 12. Very nice. Oh my god, no more Titans.
Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the
underworld. Yeah, we're fucking with Titans, guaranteed.
She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now, he is on.
It's gonna be some kind of like, oh, this looks awesome. Like some kind of technological alien place. I'm feeling this. Whoa, this looks fucking cool. Man, I gotta say, playing this on 360 is nice and everything. I'm playing on Xbox One, actually. On backwards compat. But I booted up my PC copy, and oh my god, it's so much better. Just the simple fact that it's 60 FPS is absolutely glorious. I'm not even exaggerating. I mean, it is phenomenal. Simply phenomenal. Alright, what is this? Jump up. Gotcha. I mean, the PC version is 1080p as well. Can you grab the ledge, please, sir? It's 1080p and it looks so much. This must run at 720 or less, even. I don't even know. It looks pretty horrible in the fucking resolution department. Game looks good overall, but man, it's really greasy on the 360 or the X1X version. Still awesome, but you know. In PC, like, the combat is so much more responsive. I can't even tell you. Damn it, I wish my... Oh man, I can't wait till like PC and Xbox merge on their achievements. That's why I'm playing this, because I like the continuity of my profile. And my my screenshots and all that cool stuff I can share. And granted, yes. You can do that with other platforms, but you know, I like the Microsoft I like the Xbox platform. For whatever reason, I've had an Xbox since the first one. So I will probably play this again on PC in 1080p 60 or 4K 60. Yo, this place looks amazing. Wow. This is genuinely freaking cool. Like, it's like a Titan graveyard. Super awesome. This game is actually really, really good. It's a really good game. I give it a solid 8 out of 10 so far. I plan on playing Lords of Shadow 2 as well. Skeleton battles? Let's go. Yeah, this resolution's gotta be worse than... I don't even know. It's just horrible. Dodge that. Some horseshit. You know, I have not even done a single parry this entire time. Not a one. Doesn't seem like this game encourages it either. I don't know. There, I think I just did it. Never mind, never mind. Slap them bones, baby. Now, ever since I played my PC version, I'm like, man, I need to play. I'm like, damn, I need to play that PC version. I feel like it does the game so much, just like it would any game. Man. It was so nice. 1080p, fucking 60 FPS. I really hope in the future that gaming in general is backwards compatible focused. Like, it needs to be unlimited FPS if you need it to be. It needs to be unlimited resolution if the hardware can handle it. There's no reason to base an engine on like current hardware. Like, yeah, let it do its limitations and all that, but it should be future proof. If I buy a game from last gen, whoever has the best backwards compatibility program, I'm all in. I love that shit. Microsoft killed it. This PlayStation just left in the dust. But I mean, they're also old games, so you gotta be like, they're old games, bro. We already played all this shit, right? Same time though, you want to revisit those. Like, some of them have like 4K upgrades. It's super nice. Super. Like Left 4 Dead 2. Oh my god, it's so good. So good. You can imagine that. You have resolution scaling. You have hardware anisotropic filtering. And even resolution scaling as well. Nice! I said that already though, didn't I? Very good. Thank you. Okay. Like, there's some parallels between this game and Doom. Doom has Titans as well. I love it. Love that concept. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Play this game. We're gonna play this bullshit. I see something on the cliff over there, but. Fantastic. Fantastic. Alright, Titan Graveyard. Give me a second. I don't like the bullshit. Un momento, por favor. What? Are you kidding me? See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? The direction is so trash. You have to stand on this. Remains the last battle. The Titans lie here in minutes of a long lost age. Casualties of war with evil incarnate. One of the dead is closed to people of faith, and only those who with corruption in their heart gain access. I don't know if brothers can travel any further unless we have succumbed to temptation. I wonder, can anyone defeat this evil? Yes. Not your little petty ass, but yes. Oh my god, really? What is this stupid shit? I'm dead. That's completely ridiculous. So clearly, can I go this way or no? No sense. The camera angle changes. Makes you think you can come this way. Alright, anyway. Check out another direction. Okay, we can jump up here. Very good. Slam! Come on and slam! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god, what? Health away as I'm gaining. He's got whips too. He's got tentacle whips. Put that shit down, homie. Okay. What is this? There's a key. Okay. Okay. Oh, go, 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 go. Better be a key in here, homie. Oh, even better. We got a sweet looking health bar now, boy. Okay, there's a... Oh, wait, a Titan's rune? Okay. There we go. God, if I wouldn't have seen that, I mean, I would think it was just a dagger floating there because the resolution's so shit. My boy's getting lit. Oh my god. There. Extend your olive branch. Nope, get out. Oh damn, I didn't see that. Come back, baby, come back. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Hey! Man, like, come on. Can you please tell me where to go? I'm not trying to jack around all day. Well, now I can't get out. I'm pretty much screwed here. Nothing I can do. I gotta restart from here, man. Come on, man. These developers have some stupid fucking checkpoints. Just nonsensical horse shit. So I'm thinking once I get one key, I can open a path to the next. Okay, what's going on here? Like, I don't... This is so annoying! And look it up! Where are we at? Titan Graveyard walkthrough. Yay! This shit right here, boy. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, you have to come up here. This is so dumb. And just, okay, now you gotta look and see there. I'm screwed. Oh, I made it. Holy shit. Already been over that way. Let's go. I'm trying to figure this shit out. Oh, Ragball. What? Graver, what's up, homie? Ragball. Magnolia Street. How you doing, brother? This shit is so annoying. I'm trying to figure out how to get past this shit. Give me just a second, man. Yo! I'm dead. Nope, looks like we made it. Alright, you gotta go the other way. That's all it is. Rackball. Like a choo-choo train. There we go, finally. Shit. This garbage-ass key. Wait, what did I just pick up? The prophecy speaks of one that is pure of heart, yet none pure of heart may pass here. If anyone strong enough to stand against death himself, then I fear he may be a blight on mankind. Maybe we are destined to be ruled by evil, the strong conquering the weak. Perhaps that is God's will. Perhaps. No! No! Oh, fucking titties, McGee. Can you not, you fuck? I just want to make sure I have the same progress here. I'm definitely fucked. Let's just go ahead and fucking restart. Why is he not double jumping? What the fuck? Finally, okay, let's go. Buddy just dripping deep. Wait, that's all it is? Fuck off, man. There's some actual progress. Fuck all these scrolls. Let me check this fucking bullshit real quick. How'd you get there? Oh my god, this game is so fucking annoying. So if you didn't know this, you gotta come here and then turn this way. Wow. It looks like a dead end. That's so fucking dumb. coffins. What's up? Beat your fucking ass. This skank all of this. Can you get off me, man? He just jumps in the coffin like, what's up, baby? I smacked him cheese. Alright, so we got this bullshit. Get up. I'm fucking panicking on that jump button. No! Oh, I'm fucked. Totally fucked. Please be a checkpoint. Please, Jesus, be a checkpoint. Okay, thank you. You trying to deal with these skelly fucks? Any more than I have to. Pop that shit in the thing. Thank you, my giant friend. Do you have any ganja? Give me your money. Can you just interrupt your combo, motherfucker? You rude. First of all. Yo, what the fuck? It's stuck on the rock, dude. Oh my god. That's some classic bullshit right there. Classic. All the way back. Man, fuck this game's checkpoints. It's not even based on difficulty. They're just making it longer.
Yeah, hurry the fuck up.
Go fuck yourself. How shit that is. I think they made the hand that shape just to fuck you up. Just to be a dick. Let's see here. Let's use a fucking holy water. Let's see what that does. Nothing. Why can't I fucking move? Oh my god, this is fucking annoying. This shit is stupid. Look at this. Okay, it's gonna start us all the way back from the key spot. This is so stupid. Why? It's just to make it longer. That's all it is. It's artificially lengthened the game. I cannot stand companies that do stupid shit like this. Yeah, everybody's gonna say, oh, it's a great game. Yeah, it's a great game. But fuck with their little business practices here. They knew what they were doing. It's like, get good. No, bitch. Stop being a douchebag if you're making games. How about that? Oh my god, are you serious? Why can I not run and jump? There's some fuckery going on, sir. Crazy, okay. Just want to be cheap. I'm gonna throw all my fucking bombs at you. I don't even care. I hit R. Go the fuck off. Look at these rocks that fuck you over. This is so stupid. I mean, I'm done, bro. I'm done! Not really. Like, they made it completely asinine. Just to really screw with you. You don't even get to restart on the battle. No, they have to give you an extra minute of gameplay. Like, just to get back into it. It's so shit. It really is. It's petty-ass developer bullshit. By the way, Mercury Steam, it's fucking stupid that you made it. You have to double-tap a button to run. Stupid, they make the checkpoint here, so every time if you die, you have to go and fuck with this dumbass shit. Get out of here with this trash. And yeah, get good, I get that. But don't fucking make me do this. Fuck. easiest battle ever. If you just fucking lose your items. Which I don't like to do. You're not getting into the coffin, little dick. Got it. All right. Finally, some peace. Got the Titan Runes, all good. I never use my fairies or anything. I try not to anyway. Look how fucking dumb. I mean, really? They're so petty. It's just so petty. Like, really, go fuck off. Honestly, just go fuck off, bitch. Yeah, we get it. His hand wakes up. Cool. God, that was such horrible level design. Like, they can go fuck off with that shit. For real, boy. Like, no, no, no. It's just designed to fuck you. It's designed to really screw you up. Let's give them some bullshit. Like, really bullshit. Respawn locations. I'm just gonna save my points. At this stage, we've already got almost everything. Fire Pinnacle.
Powerful necromancers have used this once sacred ground to build an army of the dead, conquering nearby lands, legion.
Oh, this looks dope.
It appears that our paths cross once more.
But one path must end here.
I grow tired of your riddles. Speak clearly for once.
Nothing is ever completely clear, warrior. You are shrouded in darkness. You act as though blind to the truth. Let me enlighten you.
Here we go. Give me them shrooms, baby.
Let's see how powerful you are without your magic.
We'll test the beast. Let's get a piece. That was a quick, he's got some quick attacks. He's got some quick ones. Damn.
Release your anger. Your rage.
He just quick strikes here. Yeah, look at that. Damn, okay. Oh, I didn't. You gotta be really quick. Okay.
Come on! Attack me, Gabriel!
I need some help.
You are not the only one with magic energy, Gabriel.
Yeah, he's just keeping my heart right at bay. He really doesn't give me any, well, zero health.
You cannot counter light with a light, fool.
I'm trying to counter you. I heal.
Use your magic wisely.
You little bitch. Is he using healing magic? Oh, that was bullshit. Alright, so this is gonna be... somebody's gonna be really challenging. Because you're gonna have to manage your... Okay, you got checkpoints.
Take your precious light power back.
Man, he's got some cheap shit.
You cannot counter light with light, fool.
okay.
Release your anger. Your rage.
Oh man, he's got some cheap ass attacks. Okay. Got some almost like. He's got some frame attacks that are like. Maybe 2 or 3 frames.
Take your precious light power back.
Wow, look at that shit. That was so cheap. Really, bro? Okay.
You cannot counter light with light, fool.
Yeah, buddy. You are freaking lame.
You cannot counter light with light, fool.
I dodged that.
Prove to me that you are ready.
That quick slides. That's some horse shit. Now he's got a third one. Yeah, that quick slide right there. Bullshit.
Don't hold back. Fight.
Wow. Yeah, you miss it, you're done. You miss it, you're done.
Take your precious light power back.
How's that second one? Poor shit.
Prove to me that you are ready. You cannot counter light with light. You cannot counter light with light.
Fucking dodge it, bitch.
Come on! Attack me, Gabriel!
Dude, oh. He's a cheap son of a bitch. Wow, he's so quick. Fucking dodge that. Okay. What is... Oh my, it's like every time I attack, he just hits me. So fucking dumb.
Don't hold back! Fight!
Cool.
You will need also shadow magic to win.
Oh shit.
Take it.
Can I get my health back first? There we go, now we're finally getting our health back.
An intruder hunt. Light and shadow counter each other.
Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, this is like a... It's really challenging, right? It's really, really quick attacks. Almost like a random pattern, too. Reactive on the frame animation.
You won't win until you learn that light and shadow are two sides of the same coin.
Oh shit, I thought that. Skirt. Oh, he got me with a quick one. Dickhead. Shit. Oh my god, the checkpoint is so far away.
Also shadow magic to win.
Alright, let's get it.
Take it.
I really have to play this perfectly. God, that's so... Okay.
Haven't you realized that light and shadow counter each other?
I got you something, buddy.
Release your anger. Your rage.
Jesus. Okay, this is gonna be a long haul, man. This is gonna be pretty challenging.
We'll need also shadow magic to win. Take it.
I gotta really learn this fucking combo.
Light and shadow counter each other. Don't hold back. Fight.
Damn. Get that. He's got a three-hit combo. Deal right there. Using light magic.
Prove to me that you are ready.
No, sir! Whoa, he's got a fucking ground counter? Okay. He's fucking cheating. Cheating his balls off.
Come on! Attack me, Gabriel!
Let's see if I can use this shit. Does that work? Probably not. Whoa. What? Get off me nuts, boy. Get fucked, ho. Piece of shit. Let me some quick time bullshit. Here we go. Here we go. I got hit in the face.
Release your anger. Your rage.
No magic left. Got green orbs that come out when you hit them. I wonder if they can absorb those or something. This shit is fucking brutal. This is on easy mode.
Need also shadow
oh
magic.
My god.
Take it.
Is this really the checkpoint? Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be so sad. I'm gonna get my ass beat. What is going on? Man, the checkpoint is way back.
You will need also shadow magic to win. Take it.
Oh! fast attacks. I don't know exactly how I need to approach
him. Don't hold back. Fight.
Wow. Alright.
You
have to switch mid-combo, that's what it looks like. Yeah, you gotta switch mid-combo. Okay, I think I get it now.
Come on! Attack me, Gabriel!
Quick! Pretty sure I got it. Just had to figure it out. What?
Release your anger. Your rage.
Duke into your face, ho. Alright, yeah, I get it. I've been fucking up. I haven't been using the magic properly. Hold back at you, ho. I'm gonna snap your fucking ears off. So I did that whole fight.
Why?
Pretty much wrong.
Why did you make me fight you?
Because this is how it must be.
But we have
we must all make sacrifices.
We've come
in order to find redemption.
No, I did not want this. I did not ask for this.
Blood must be spilt for this path to be opened to you. I accept my fate. Can you accept yours?
Well, dumbass, you didn't have to die. You could just been like, here's some power or some shit.
I am not worthy.
But you know?
I am not of pure heart.
If that's what you want to do. I'll just kind of scoot your body off the cliff and see you later. Holla. Crazy battle. Pretty interesting. Alright, we're 6K. We got 6K in the bank. Let's go spend it. I like how only one weapon has upgrades. I think you have to find them in chests, though. I think you can upgrade a bunch of them, but you have to find them in chests. where I wouldn't flap. I think we're gonna save up for that dark super magic. Ultimate Shadow. Yeah, we're saving up for Ultimate Shadow! Hell yeah. Fire Cemetery. Let's go!
So the old god is dead. It has come to this at last. The blood of a god has opened the way. Good, Gabriel, very good. There is only one true god, and all usurpers must be cast aside, though Pan's sacrifice was not in vain. Now our warrior of light can proceed to his final destiny. The Lord of the Dead is the most powerful of the Lords of Shadow. Gabriel will need every ounce of his being to defeat him. I worry for him, though. His mind is tired, broken even. He questions his faith. He questions his heart. Can he succeed? Come, my friend, just a bit further, and you shall see your Marie again.
Hey, hey, hey. Smoke weed every day. The old god is dead. Interesting. This game is long as tits. This reminds me of Doom. Like the first level of Doom, the UAC. Whip him. Is this a running start type shit? Okay, I just gotta jump up. That's all. Okay. Okay, let's see. Just gotta jump left. What in the flip, boy? Okay, that's... Hey, we get to do that. It's like, oh, this seems like the right way to go. Nope. Gotta fling back around and backtrack a little bit. This seriously looks like hell and doom. Like, it's almost the same aesthetic. Color palette, rock formations, all that good shit. Kinda interesting. Yeah! I don't even need that. That was such a perfect job. Oh, you garbage ass seeds! Take your powers. So lame. Like a pimp. Real thugs get down on the float. On the float. I'm gonna beat your ugly ass with an oak stick. Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? Oh yeah, look at it. Two life gems, man, that was quick.
Scolding heart! Scolding heart!
Slap, slap.
Hello! Hello!
Yeah, this is looking extremely annoying.
Over here! Monkey boy!
What in the piss ass? Cremator. crematory oven. Interesting.
In front of you, can you see me?
I wish I could see you so I could slap the shit out of you.
In front of you, can you see me?
What?
In front of you, can you see me?
Found you, did I? I would like to think that I did.
Ha ha! Found me!
I don't see you.
In front of you! Can you see me?
Am I just blind or some shit? I think I'm blind. Where the fuck is this thing?
Short of sanctuary!
Yes, I am. I'm not gonna deny that. What is this fucking fire cemetery? God.
In front of you, can you see me?
No, I cannot. Because the resolution on this Xbox is fucking ass gravy.
Hot!
Oh, you can activate the. Can you activate the puzzle before you get him? Hold up.
In front of you, can you see me?
Okay, I'm looking at a walkthrough real quick because this is lame. Like, super lame.
Short of sight you are!
Hit the chorus!
In front of you, can you see me?
Whoa, what? You can just smack shit around? And get crystals. Okay, so you can just smack these. What the fuck?
Haha, found me!
That's so slow. Okay, whatever.
Haha, found me!
Say, how am I I didn't even know I could smack him and move him. You stupid fucking game. It's talking about you're getting closer and all this, like, it's so dumb. It's so dumb. Whatever.
Hot! sort of sanctuary!
Okay, homie-o.
In front of you!
Watch this piece of shit
walk
through.
Short of sight you are! Short of sanctuary!
Turn around, blast it between the rocks. Cool. You gotta turn it, okay.
In front of you! Can you see me?
Oh, they just gotta turn this towards the middle. Alright. Fair enough. Can't run. Why the fuck not? Stupid shit. You need a dark crystal. Are you for real?
In front of you, can you see me?
So I need to run around the map and find him? Okay. Alright.
In front of you, can you see me? Short of sight you are!
Oh my god, I can take it out? This is so stupid. It really is, bro. Just gotta delete. Oh man.
Short of sight you are!
Device is broken. Okay.
Short of sight you are! Sanctuary!
ridiculous.
In front of you, can you see me?
Shit right here, bro. Fuck all this. Come on, hurry up.
Hot! Hot! In front of
you! This part is like extremely annoying.
Can you see me?
This is not fun to me. But whatever. We have to do it to get through the game, so.
In front of you, can you see me?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, so I just gotta punch it all the way up top. Okay. Looks like this one was here. I didn't even.
Haha, found me!
Shit out of this little fuckhead gremlin.
In front of you, can you see?
Give me my fucking power, you piece of shit. They strike really fast. That's how they cancel. That's how they cancel your fucking your combo meter. Anyway, let's go. What do we have here? Oh, that's so ridiculous. AK, all right, so we're getting closer and closer. It's more super shadow ability or whatever it's called. Ultimate shadow. Because honestly, I don't really have anything else I need. That's pretty much it. The crematory oven.
Fueled by the very flames of hell itself, the crematory oven is where the gravedigger does his ghastly work. A powerful demon whose mighty shovel can cleave a man in two with one stroke. The gravedigger will rip the very soul from Gabriel,
shit.
Given half the chance. Yet I sense that our hero is more than a match for this creature. This could be interesting indeed. I sense Gabriel's rage.
Let's go, boss battle. Boom shakalaka. You want to block, you little piece of shit? Tussle. These things are cheap as hell. I'm just like, let's fuck around all the time. You know how I do? Oh, know how to do it. Level 6 or 2. Put this dick magic on your cheeks. That's how you know it gets real. A bitch. Tentacles. Right in the fact that tentacles and all kinds of shit. I did count of that. Furnace, you cock. Get in the furnace. This is some bullshit right here. gotta open up the furnace. That's what we gotta do. Shut up real quick. Come here. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. So lame. Come on. Get your ass in the furnace. You're part of the bonfire tonight, asshole. First time, go. Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Please let me have that shovel as a weapon. I need it. I need it. Happening right now. One of the things I hate about this game, you cannot enjoy a cutscene. You cannot enjoy a cutscene. You have to do a quick time bullshit. They fucked it up. Looks like we made it. Fuck them haters. Just right about 2 hours. Perfect. Oh shit, my boy Sodbust? That boy Sodbust playing it? Okay. There are gonna be tentacles come out trying to get us again, obviously. Looks like straight up hell from Doom. I'm amazed at how similar it is. It really does look like it. It's kind of crazy. Baby. We're gonna save it for the ultimate though. I always like to save up for the best shit. I don't like to spend on the little bullshit. Alright guys, that's gonna conclude the stream for this. We're gonna play some other games tonight though, so join us later. Peace out. Happy to have you. See you soon.